to work we go. And I gotta stress, I just gotta say, it's just top of mind. I'm just experiencing it. Man, all-wheel drive. All-wheel drive. Right here, look. All-wheel drive is amazing. And I didn't even know. I didn't even think I would like it that much. But maybe for performance, you know, efficiency and transferring power to the pavement on a racetrack, maybe rear-wheel drive is better. I don't know. I don't know enough about that layer of reality to talk about it, but I can tell you, as a daily driver, rain, dry pavement, snow, sleet, ice, whatever you got, you can't beat all-wheel drive on a daily driver. It eats a little efficiency. I get it. But we're talking to like 1 mile per gallon, at least if we're talking about fuel. So obviously that would cause some inefficiency with electric as well. But the safety, the traction level, the control, it's a totally different driving experience. And as someone who's been driving for a great number of decades, it's pretty cool. I've had rear-wheel drive, I've had front-wheel drive. I've borrowed all-wheel drive before, but never spent enough time to really get a diversity of environments to really appreciate it. But man, do I appreciate this thing. Cheers. I've decided that Alexa, we have a little Alexa Dot at home now, and I use it while I'm working. I've decided that it doesn't make sense that Alexa's not in my car. It's on my app on my phone, but I have to hit a button to activate it. I can't just talk. I just want to sit here and say, Alexa, play a song, but it doesn't. Even Siri on my, it's an Apple phone. It's the first time I've had an Apple phone. Even Siri doesn't work that well, unless you're all Apple all the time. But I want the convenience of having this, something like an Echo Dot just in the car. And I can tell it to do whatever I want and to access whatever I want. You know, Alexa, turn the heat up to 82 degrees. Right? That's how cars should work. We would have such a better, maybe, I think. Alexa, text my buddy John. Tell him, see you tonight at Baxter's Pub. Whatever. Send. I don't understand Baxter's Pub. But shouldn't it be like that? Doesn't that seem like something that should have happened already? Like, rush to market? I'm in my car, I'm driving, I have hands on the road, I can see everything. Just like when I'm at work, I'm on my computer, I'm actually building websites, I'm digging deep, I'm doing some copy and paste, some pretty tedious stuff. Alexa, change song. Alexa, next. Alexa, stop. Alexa, volume up. I don't have to stop. I just keep going. I don't have to change interfaces. I don't have to take my eyes off the computer, or in this sense, off the road. Alexa, change station. Alexa, when's my next oil change? Alexa, how many more miles to get to Woodstock? Alexa, what's my mile per gallon? Alexa, do you love me? Lie to me. Alexa, lie to me. Alexa, map a route to... And by the way, it needs to be integrated visually, so there should be the screen, right? So now I say map it, and then GPS comes up, the screen changes. I shouldn't have to touch the screen. The voice activation's getting excellent. I was really impressed with Alexa, and I didn't want to be. I can't stand its marketing data collecting reason for being. It drives me insane, and I'm in marketing. However, it really works well, and I really do like it. Alexa, car integration needed. Going to work. Winter. Cold. Pretty much sums it up. Oh, that was Kate and Brian. Didn't get them. There's a place in town not far from here. Alexa, play Journey, Precious Time.
she said to me, move slowly, son, and touch the sky. Very soon.